Hello, I'm Mike Black. The mother of a Toms River man who died in 2023 has filed a wrongful death lawsuit against Hometown Market in Point Pleasant. Her 32-year-old son died shortly after consuming a supplement called Neptune's Fix Elixir that was purchased from the store. And the iconic Twisties Tavern on the Bay in Strathmere has been put up for sale. Co-owner Denise Riordan says that she and her husband are retiring after owning the bar for the past 25 years.